Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there. Badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Evening, Arthur.
Miss Cat, all good? Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
German. Mein Herr, sprechen das this the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
No, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. No. Please, no. No, have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. Is Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
must have come here with something.
Very valuable food.
Not good yet. Longer I look, the madder I get.
No, 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 no.
Yes, 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 yes. Don't even speak English.
Neruptego! I need, I must eat, proszę!
Okay, that should about cover things. Okay, boy. Chick Matthews.
Oh, no, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. And there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money! Move! price, the more you owe.
You're too slow, old man.
Last chance to save your hide. Stop!
Let's go, boy.
Why has it always got to be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do, but what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's got to be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear. Now lay off it, Lily. God damn it.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Just give him the money! Cooper! Don't have to do this!
all my money. I gave it all to him. Just take everything that you find on him and let's be done with this. Please.
Hey, you know what I'd do to thieves? Law will hear about this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt.
Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no, sir.
Okay, boy. Just get out of my way.
All right. I won't say a thing. No one believe me anyway. Oh, Lord above.
You're coming with me. Understand me? What ain't you getting?
Stop!
I won't ask again.
Hey, hey, I don't even remember what I need to forget.
Don't make me teach you another lesson. Get out. Yeah! Idiot.
dumbass.
Wondered when you'd roll back in.
Yeah.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Fine. Our accounts are up to date. Sad sacks, a lot of them.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Hey, Arthur.
With the holler.
Oh, I got bit. Oh, God. Oh, I need medicine or a siphon.
Here, drink this.
Oh, medicine? Oh, thank you, Jesus. Oh, you saved my life. I owe you.
Got that right.
I do. Oh. Now, I gotta get out of here. Oh. Don't much like it around here no more.
Glad I could help. Keep your eyes on the ground, huh? You'll be all right.
Thank you.
Yeah. Mr. Thomas Downs?
Yep, that's me.
You owe me money.
No, I'm...
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir. I'll...
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. Why did it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion. Please.
Drouse told me you needed a beating. You saying he was right?
What will that solve?
How's that dead looking now? You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife or your family or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.